All right, the quote of the day is by Frederick Forsyth. The stubbornness of a weak man should never be underestimated. The weak tend to be very stubborn when they've decided on something. Do you guys agree with that? I don't know if I agree with it, but it's an interesting quote.